The revolution you talk about is already underway. Quite a few states have already adopted the GPI, but I don't know if any national governments have adopted it. GPI is an index that takes very many things into consideration, not just the amount of money that changed hands in a year. And so it has much more to do with human well-being and happiness, and even broader than that.